An Iraqi security source said on Thursday that five soldiers were killed after terrorists attacked a security post in Diyala. The source said in a statement that an army security point in the village of Kashkoul, outskirts of Qara Teba, near northeast of Diyala, was attacked by four ISIS, including a suicide bomber. The source added that two soldiers were martyred and three others were injured as a result of the terrorist attack.